What's up guys, yeah, I'm Mate2110 here and I'm bringing you a quick Mob of the Dead video, and this is the two musical videos on the Mob of the Dead map. The first is Rusty Cage by Johnny Cash, and this is as soon as you start off, the first, it's all bottles. The bottles are located in the infirmary, the library and the docks. And there's the map if you don't know, if you're new to the map. This is the library, this is the first one. They all make the same sound as the teddy bears used to. The first one is in there in the bookshelf next to the Olympia. The next one is up in the infirmary, and I will play all the songs at the end in case you don't know what they sound like. There's Rusty Cage and Where Are We Going From Here. The second one is in the infirmary, and that's up here. And then the final one is down in the corner by the docks, and this is the song.
You wired me awake and hit me with a hand of broken nail. You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil. But I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. Start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bone. I'll take the river down the still water and ride a pack of dogs. I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my rusty cage.
Alright, so that was Rusty Cage by Johnny Cash. The next song is Where Are We Going From Here, which is by Elena Sigma. And this is in the lighthouse. And the trick to this, I'm just putting a bit of game footage because it's a bit of a while to explain what this is. In the lighthouse, if you don't really know, to get the plane part, you have to go into Afterlife, run down, and on the back of all of them bits of aluminium there is a number. You get down to the bottom after you've opened it with the Warden's Key. Make sure you open it with the Warden's Key before Afterlife, otherwise it won't work. The cage at the bottom won't be open. Once you've done that, as I'm showing here, on the back of the aluminium things, there is always a number, and them numbers correspond to the lift being brought down and giving you the plane part. I still have the plane part up at the top, so this works either way. And what you do is you Afterlife yourself, and you enter the numbers 935. And if you're not familiar with the zombie storyline, I won't explain it to you now because it's far too long and convoluted, but 935 is a group that was basically involved in the making of the zombies. I think, if I remember correctly, Rick Toffin was a member. So yeah, you run down here, ignoring the numbers on the back. As you can see, mine is 681. I enter 935. And then we hear them ticking over. And this is the song Where Are We Going by Elena Sigma.
Where
Yeah, so they're the two song Easter eggs, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, comment, like, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Hopefully, I'll be bringing more zombie. I want to do more zombie videos on my channel. Now I have a better setup for doing that. I'll hopefully be bringing you more videos in the future. So thank you for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.